small coin, right? Let's hold it. Let's hold it for a moment. Oh, wow, relaxed. Let's hold it for 5 minutes. Relaxed. Let's hold it for 1 hour. Pain? A little pain? A little anxiety? A little sweating in hand? You must be wondering why I'm telling you all this. Because like this coil, who was so normal when I hold it for 5 minutes. Now it became a problem for me when I held it for 1 hour. Similarly, the problems, anxiety, anxiousness, all this develops when we hold grudges in our heart, when we hold the emotions so deeply in our heart and we are not able to express it. Maybe just because sometimes the people would be judging us, maybe with a thought that I have a different image in the front of the world. People see me as a happy person. That's why I should not be expressing it. People see me as a bold person and I should not be expressing it. And what happens? It creates anxiety. It creates depression. It creates suicidal thoughts. All this game is not for one day. It is complete cycle that has been in our mind, that has been in our brain from a very long time. It is a proper conditioning that has been occurring in our mind for a very long time. Don't hold that coin anymore. Release it. It's okay to be having flaw. It's okay to be having weakness. It's okay. Just express. Just release it the way you can. Don't hold it up. Your life is important. To us as a human, your life is important. Take care.